fiction outlooks. Marvin Lowe here from State Street, and we'll do markets next. This is Bloomberg.
Chances are you already spend a little too much time on social media. Put it to good use by following TuneIn on social media to discover the best new stations, podcasts, and events streaming on the app. Follow us at TuneIn.
Why do hedge funds and other alternative managers rely on Pershing for a highly personalized experience? Mark Aldorati, a managing director at BNY Mellon's Pershing and head of prime services, shares how we help you consider everything.
In today's ever-evolving environment, the team at Pershing's prime services wants to know, what are you focused on now? Are you confident in the stability of your counterparty? Do you feel they can help you grow your business? When it comes to fundraising, do you have access to the mindset of the advisor or have what you need to navigate the ODD process? Exceptional service for our clients is at the core of what we do. Our award-winning team is just one of the benefits of working with BNY Mellon. Whether it's customized financing or securities lending solutions, BNY Mellon's Pershing is a prime broker who's committed to this business and dedicated to meeting your demands so you can focus on growing your business and producing results for your clients.
To learn more about the unique and industry-leading solutions for hedge funds and other alternative managers, visit Pershing.com. Pershing LLC, member FINRA, NYSE, SIPC.
I was in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean when it happened. There was a sudden jolt, and our submarine crashed on the seafloor. We were in total darkness.
That's Dr. Dejana Figueroa, a marine biologist and STEM teacher, talking about a deep sea dive she'll never forget.
It's funny. When I was a kid, I was afraid of the ocean, and there I was, 2 miles below the surface. But as a scientist, you prepare for that. Using our training and a little creativity, we fixed the sub and finished our experiments. The dive was just too important. Every dive gives us glimpses at things few people ever get to see. Glowing creatures, fiery undersea volcanoes. When we got back to the surface, I kissed the ground and called my mom, of course. But you know what? I wouldn't trade that dive for anything.
Dr. Figueroa uses her passion for STEM to discover new things and make the world a better place. She can STEM, so can you. Check out She Can STEM for more stories and inspiration. A message from the Ad Council.
Asset managers who seize change to launch new strategies and distribution channels or exploit new technology to re-engineer the investor experience are often rewarded. However, in an industry paralyzed with complexity, few act with agility or decisively. Few run their businesses strategically, yet the most competitive managers in the market know with the right partner and a flexible operating system, you can go boldly toward change with SEI Investment Manager Services.
Determination and operational strength are both essential factors for growth in asset management. I'm Steve Meyer, President, Head of SEI's Investment Manager Services Division. We know that disruptive forces create opportunities around the world. If you see potential in change, our industry specialists will maximize SEI's integrated platform of data and risk management, global investment operations, compliance support, and investor services to position your asset management business for success. Come grow with us.
With SEI Investment Manager Services, you lead the charge in a competitive marketplace. Learn more at SEIC.com/seize change.
Europe, as you know, is not one place.
Joining us now for more is our Brussels correspondent, Maria Tadeo.
That's why we have journalists in so many countries.
Bloomberg's Aki Cantrell in Berlin.
Wena Conium joining us down the line from Dublin.
So that you can have news of Europe from any place.
Joining us now from Rome is Bloomberg's John Fillet.
Bloomberg Daybreak Europe, weekdays at 1 a.m. Eastern.
Got a few stocks of interest on the move.
On Bloomberg Radio, the Bloomberg Business App, and BloombergRadio.com.
For ways to earn extra income, Interactive Brokers Stock Yield Enhancement Program lets you earn extra income on fully paid shares of stock in your brokerage account. Here's how it works. We lend your shares to traders who pay us interest to borrow them, and you receive 50% of the income earned. It's that simple. Open an Interactive Brokers account today and start earning extra income. Find out more at ibkr.com/syep.
This is Bloomberg Daybreak Asia. It's a quarter past the hour now. Time for a check of sport from around the world. Here's Dan Schwartzman.
Thanks, Brian. Big loss in tennis as world's number 6 ranked Dominic Thiem will miss the upcoming U.S. Open and the rest of the year due to a wrist injury. Thiem is a reigning champion after beating Alexander Zverev in 5 sets, coming back to win after losing the first 2 sets. The 27-year-old originally hurt the wrist back in June, before re-injuring it last week in training. ESPN is reporting that Arsenal is finalizing a 40 million euro permanent transfer for Real Madrid midfielder Martin Odegaard after the 22-year-old spent the second half of last season on loan at Emirates. Odegaard had returned to the Spanish capital hoping for a spot in the starting 11, was told by new